And we're back with episode 2 of the Battle of the Volturnus. Narses has found his troops in a precarious position, but has been able to survive the initial onslaught with a slight breakthrough on his right flank. For the most part, the Roman center is held, and they've got some reinforcements coming up to hopefully help save the day. It's a chaotic battle, and troops have been flying up all over the field as the Romans have been trying to peel away enemy troops and to shower them with arrows and hopefully to weaken them enough so that their infantry can win the day. Some of the Roman cavalry has pulled behind Frank's troops and has just starting to get to a position where they can do some damage. The battle's been very evenly fought, and at various points of the battle, the Franks were in a very good position to win the battle, but unfortunately for the purpose of the Byzantines, have been able to hold it and keep the battle close, and hopefully they'll be able to hold it. Butilinus, who is the leader of the Frankish troops, his unit's been badly mauled by the accurate Roman archer fire. However, his troops are preparing to lead the main assault. Oh, good. Well, I hope these archers can do some more damage. Oh. Well, that's going to be it for that turn.
Thank you.
keep moving forward. Yeah, I think that's a good one for those guys. The same thing she does. Thank you. magic force that hasn't been touched. Than where we were a second ago. These lads out of here. To do. I just hope my commander lives. This is like the army of a death of a thousand cuts. Thank you. moved already. General doesn't die. Okay, at least my general's still. Completely outclassed. I'm everywhere on the battlefield. It's crazy. Thank you. boy. We are in big trouble. Big trouble. Nothing but a disaster. Thank you. unit is down to 283 men. Huge! It was absolutely huge! Blast them! All of you blast them! That was huge! I think I'm going to end this episode on that event. What happened was the enemy general broke just off of losses. Up to this point, it was 2 disruptions to nothing, and his troops broke because of their losses, and everybody around them disrupted. You can just come other command unit. Wow, that's crazy. We're going to start the next scenario, the next episode. With that particular starting point. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.